Hello po, for today's video, ituturo ko sa iyo kung paano yung simple strumming and simple chords na give things. Okay, let's start. Yung mga chords na gagamitin natin dito sa buong kanta ay C major from 5th string down, G chord from 6th string down, A minor from 4th string down, E minor from 6th string down, D minor from 4th string down, and B flat from 5th string down. Ayan, yung strumming pattern natin dito ay down, down, up, down, down, again, down, down, up, up, down, down. Start na tayo sa verse. Give thanks with a grateful heart. A minor, thanks to thee. A minor, holy one. Give F, thanks because he's given. Jesus, B flat, Jesus Christ, G, his son. Chorus, E minor, and E minor, weak, say I am. D minor, strong. Let the G, poor, say I am. C, rich, because of A minor, what the Lord has. B flat, done. For G, I. Then, repeat lang po. Again. Give thanks with a grateful heart. Give thanks to the Holy One. Give thanks because He's given Jesus Christ, His Son. Say I am rich because of what the Lord has done for us. Chorus. And now that the weak say I am strong, let the poor say I. Ayan, hope na nakuha niyo po yung ating simple tutorial na give thanks. Thank you for watching and see you on my next vlog.